Hi, my dear followers. Gossip Girl here and I have the biggest news ever, but before we start, please, subscribe to my channel and smash thumbs up. So, let's get it. According to one of many sources, Gavin Casalegno, star of Amazon Prime's The Summer I Turned Pretty, and his girlfriend, Larson Thompson, have broken up. Let me remind you that fans have repeatedly called them an exemplary and ideal couple. However, this did not save them from breaking up. By the way, the couple met each other through Instagram and met for 6 years, full of mutual love and happiness. In addition, Larson has repeatedly emphasized that Gavin, among other things, is also her best friend, with whom she always wants to be. However, the first hint of a breakup was their mutual passivity on social media. Namely, their unwillingness to like each other's Instagram posts since May 2022. Moreover, Larson removed all their joint photos with Gavin from her Instagram account. The second hint was their unwillingness to spend time with each other during their stay in New York. What is the real reason for their breakup? What most fans think is Gavin's interest in his The Summer I Turned Pretty co-star, Lola Tung, with whom fans point out they have a lot of chemistry. In addition, according to unconfirmed reports, something might have happened between them while filming of the series The Summer I Turned Pretty. Also interesting is the fact that in the second season The Summer I Turned Pretty, Belly, the character played by Lola finally confesses her feelings to Jeremiah, played by Gavin. In this regard, the fans concluded that they probably had a rapprochement not only on the screen, but also in real life. In any case, for now we can only observe the situation and wait for clarity. What do you think of all this? What is the real reason for their breakup? Write your answers in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, Gossip Girl.